quick explanation of the options. We have a wagging tail, we have a moving mouth, very smooth trigger on top. We have the loose legs, you just lift the body up and down with the head rod and the back string, and it just does the trick. Simple puppet, a lot of life into it for very few controls. The trigger is a rod, of course. I mean, it is on the rod, you have a little hinge here. And that's about, oh yes, there's also a long dowel for the back string here, and for the tail string at the other end, and there is a counterweight. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, right here. The counterweight is inside the tail, and another one is outside the tail. It's washers transformed into hooks, so that with just these two controls, you can move the entire body. This will be available as a biped system, as for fantasy creatures as well, and of course, extra options are available. So if you need a puppet to be built in something like this, just give me a shout. Thank you very much. Creatures out.